Well, that's a wrap, folks. Bareback Jack songs have come to an end, but it lives on forever. Ain't that the truth? So I hope you've had a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed yourself. It's been very educational for me, and I hope it has been for you, just to go back through Dad's catalog, looking through all the vinyl records and the cassettes and CDs. And I know there's a lot of people out there that do have 8-tracks. He used to sell 8-tracks as well. I just don't have any here at the house. They're all at Mom's. But one thing I want to do as I tell you these stories and just kind of wrap this up, is I'm going to just kind of show you the cover to every album they ever put out. I'll just kind of keep telling you stories as we go through. And as we kind of wrap this thing up, I should have put together a blooper reel. Yeah, I'm not for every video that you've seen, there's probably been at least 5 or 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 takes just trying to get it right. And I don't know. But so this is my garage. It's kind of looking outside now. It's a beautiful evening. Now you know everything that I have in my garage, if you've been watching. If you got a project to do, come on over and we'll do something together. So here we go. We're going to go through all the albums. Yeah. So yeah, it's pretty amazing what Dad was able to accomplish and achieve in 56 years. Only 56 years. 1976 bareback champion of the world. Singer-songwriter. Put on one of the best shows in the business. I got to be along for the ride for about 7 years of that. Playing drums for him. Yeah. And so if you do want to find some of my music, you can go to nedladue.com. I got 3 albums out. My first album is called Sagebrush. Second one's called Next in Line. And my newest one's called Buckskin. Now, I'll tell you a little story of where I came up with the title Buckskin. It came from stories and different articles that I'd read about my dad, you know, winning that gold buckle. And it just, I thought it would make for a really good song. And maybe one day I will turn it into a song, but on my new album, it's just a poem. And I've always been a big fan of cowboy poetry. You know, I've been, you know, fortunate enough to play the cowboy poetry gathering in Elko, Nevada, a couple times. And so I just figured I'd try my hand at a little bit of poetry. And so here's the buckskin right here. The name of that horse is called Stormy Weather. And that's what won Dad that gold buckle right there. And so, yeah, you can hear that poem on the new album, Buckskin. Here's that double album that was only released in France or something like that. Yeah, kind of cool. So here we are, my very favorite album right here, Powder River. I just hope all these don't tip over. So yeah, I'll try to think of something else to do, you know, to kind of carry on this program, whatever you want to call it. It's been a lot of fun, and I could just go through and do everything again, just pick out a new song or a different song. Jeez. Yes, so many albums. This is so cool. And here's all the best of. That one. Now, I've tried to keep these in some kind of order. And that sounds really good, too. If you don't have that, that sounds really good. Okay. Okay, so we're down to the very last album. Oop, sorry about that. So, yeah, it's been neat to kind of go through and just, learn about the different musicians that played on the albums, like the Western Underground playing on the first handful of albums that, once Dad got a record deal on Capitol Records, and then also the Saddle Boogie Band, back in the late 80s, and, just all the pictures, off these covers, just brings back a lot of memories. I think I've said before, and it's been a lot of fun. And once again, thank you guys for following along. And so this last album, once again, the great Mac McAnally produced this one. Horsepower. This was the last album that Dad released. And just to go through the list of songs, you got Horsepower, written by Mac McAnally. One Less Tornado, All Wound Up, A Cowboy Was Born, Smack Dab in the Middle, The Buffalo Grass, Feels Like I'm Getting Into Something Good, Rodeo Moon, Between the Rainbows and the Rain, Pass My Hat, Blue Bonnet Blues, which was kind of a re-release from an album years before. And that was released in, 2003. And the one I'm going to play off of here, I think kind of, it's a good one to kind of wrap this series up. And so thanks for watching. And let's just enjoy the ride. Here we go. Well, I was 6 years old. Brother was 10, the July day come rolling in. Seen the Ferris wheel at the edge of town, so of course we headed on down. Well, it took us an hour to walk that far, carrying our fortune in a mason jar. It was all pretty sad, a cheap county fair, a few old rides, but there was ponies there. Now the ponies stunk and the air was still in that dusty circle behind the Ferris wheel. This old guy smelling the smoke and rum swung me up and sat me down on one. Well, I never rode a horse, but I'd seen it done. Cowboy movies made it look like fun. The old guy whispered a few soft words, best advice I'd ever heard. Well, sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high, keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. But live like you ain't afraid to die, and don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. I went up a kid with shaking hands, but I come down a full-grown man. It was like he cast some voodoo spell. Things were different for me now, I could tell. 'Cause whenever troubles come wandering in, it's rhyming pop in my head again. But somehow I rode through the needles and nails, brambles and thorns of life and tales. Well, sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high, keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die, and don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. Now I know someday further down the road I'll come to the edge of the great unknown, stand a black horse riderless, and I wonder if I'm ready for this. But I'll saddle him up and he'll switch his tail, and I'll tip my hat and bid farewell, lift my song into the air that I learned at that dusty fair. God bless you, Dad. Well, sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high, Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared. Just enjoy your ride. Now don't be scared. Just enjoy your ride. It's been a hell of a ride. Well, thanks again, everybody. Bareback Jack Songs, that's a wrap. And God bless everybody.